The summoner's rift.
Stalk the enemy.
Blue Solly Dollars.
Like this invade at all. Alright, we got a flash. Nice. Welcome back, guys. That's actually much better, running the commercials near the loading screen, and then you guys are able to like actually get into the level 1. So yeah, I think I'll just end up doing that every single time. But yeah, welcome back, guys. So playing some Tiger Stance here. Haven't played them since the new update, where you get mana back from your Spirit Stone, if you haven't noticed. I think it's really good for junglers overall. It allows for a larger champion pool in the jungle, so those people who had trouble sustaining can actually jungle now. Tiger Stance Uter is kind of one of those guys. I haven't played him yet. We'll have to see. We'll have to see if it's enough, because he has trouble with mana, like, a lot, so. Starting Dornblade, because I can sustain with my W, so as long as I get a decent leash. I was hoping that they could check my red. Hopefully it's not gone. Alright, so I'm gonna auto attack first with my Q on and then Q instantly right after. Alright, it's not too bad. I took two auto attacks. Use my W for sustain here. My Facebook page is NightBlue3Lol. So, facebook.com/NightBlue3Lol. And if you just control F and type in tier list, you can probably find it. I posted it about a week ago. Alright, I'm just gonna farm my wolves. Again, the difference between wolves and wraiths of when to do either one. Wolves do more damage, but give more XP. So wraiths do less damage, but give less XP. So generally, I just do wolves when I'm not really worried about taking damage. Obviously, like, I'm almost full HP, so I just have no worries about that. Just pull this into the bush. Even though there's a ward there, I just managed, like, I always pull it to the bush. Kind of stops its animation for its auto attack, so it reduced a little bit of damage, even though it's not that significant, so. Looks like Lucian's top. Oh. So I can't really gank mid. The best thing I can do is try to fight Lucian. I could probably take him. Well, wait, is he? He has no. Wait, how does he have 22 AD? How on earth does he have 22 AD? Does anybody know? He has MR. And armor. Oh wait, never mind, I'm stupid. No, okay, that's fine. Maybe I shouldn't fight him though. Gotta be careful here, because his laner could be coming back anytime now. There she is. No, I'm not gonna let her do this. I'm gonna push it in. I don't care if it's two people. There you go. I think if I run into him, I can still 1v1 him, though. He's actually scared to 1v1 me. Let's see if we can get this guy. Oh no, I think you're dead, buddy. Can't do anything for that. Stop following me, minions. That's kind of obvious that I'm coming by. If they don't back off, I'm really surprised. I know Sona has no flash, for a fact, so I'm actually gonna go straight for Sona. I'm gonna actually ghost for this, make sure my team doesn't die. She blew flash at level 1, so goodbye, Sona. Maybe I could get 2. Ugh, got him. Got him. Nice. Dragus flash, 930. We got a professional mid laner here. Time and flashes, nice. A pretty good start. Got 2 free kills there. Surprised that they didn't back off. Alright, gonna go back. Why do I counter jungle Lee? Because I don't want to waste my time. I'd rather have more important things to do. I'm gonna grab boots. And I'm actually gonna grab longsword and hotbot, whatever. Fair enough. Alright, we're gonna have to see how good Spirit Stone actually is. Getting a longsword because I'm gonna build Trinity right after Ancient Golem anyways. It would have been better if I could afford the Ruby Crystal, but I mean longsword's not gonna be too bad. Okay, let's see how good of sustain this is. Oh, the mana's going up. It's not bad. Yeah, not bad at all. Nice. I think Uter's a little bit better. Obviously it'd be better with blue buff, but that's all I get. I'm gonna see if I can actually, let me just do this real quick since my smite's up. My blue will be up in about a minute. Alright, let's see if we can gank top here. I'll put a trinket ward there just to see if Lee Sin's coming to mid or top. I'm gonna stay on the riverside just in case she does a ward in the tri-bush. Alright, so I keep attack moving. I don't just sit still and attack. Aww. She died. That sucked. What I'm gonna do though is make sure these minions go to waste. Because it looks like Lee Sin's not gonna even stop me from doing this, so. Hopefully he loses a lot of minions under tower. Wow, Lee Sin's stupid if he doesn't hold this. This is literally like 40 levels. Like, you clear this wave, you're level 18 already. Oh my gosh, Lee Sin, please. Please, I'm gonna lose. Lee Sin, I'm gonna lose faith in humanity, please. Oh my gosh, he just. Okay, well, faith in humanity is gone. Probably should sell a couple health bots for a ward, but F it. Alright, I'm gonna go grab blue real quick. The mastery doesn't work? I don't think it does either. I wanted to try it. Not that great. It doesn't work on monsters, obviously, but on champions. No, he didn't get my blue. 1305. Probably get this. Since there's Sona's backing. Pull it out so Lee Sin can't Q it and then combo it. And I pop a health pot here. So my smite's at 5x right now. Just get this real quick. I don't want him to Q it. Well, that works. He smited early. Since he smited early, I wasn't even able to smite it. It was just my Ori's auto attack or whatever got it. Works for me though. Now if I smited early, he probably would have gotten it with his early smite. I actually should have went for his blue. I'm actually stupid for not going for his blue. Oh wait, no, Grog's got it, never mind. Good enough. See if I'm gonna put a ward over the wolves real quick just to see if he's. Oh, there he is. I would ghost on him, but he's just gonna kick me away anyways, so. I'm gonna full on dive him. Okay. Now I gotta ghost out of here. Actually. Oh, Sona's here too? Oh, it's a whole party. Their entire team came for me. That's actually kind of funny. Their bot lane came, their Irelia came, their Gragas came. Well, at least they get some free farm. Wow. I mean, if they spend 5 people on me, whatever. They deserve the kill. And this ribbon's feeding pretty hard. Hopefully she lives. Probably not, though. Oh, shit. Did she flash? That looked really weird. Chick would have lived. Yeah, probably. Chick probably would have lived, honestly. We would have found a way. I'm not a professional looter. Just die for him. I don't know. Just kill. Put your ball in there. I'm wasting so much mana. Yeah, I got the blue. Wait, what? Where's the blue? He had a blue buff on him, but he lost it. Okay, so the Spirit Stone is good enough for Uter to farm with, but it's not good enough for me to like use my E from ability, so I'm still gonna have to walk around like this. Otherwise, I'd be OP. I still need my blue buff to E around. I'm actually gaining mana. That's really... Wow, this is OP. Okay, hold on. Maybe I'm wrong. Like, look how much mana I'm gaining from this. That's ridiculous. I can actually gank now because of that. This is... Actually, I think Dark Sand Suitors are a lot better now. Like, a lot. Can't do anything right now. I guess I'll hold main. I have to now. I just went front. What the hell? This Grog is strong. Where's my blue? 1305. Alright, it's up in 4 seconds. We'll give the story, but she's not even doing too well, is she? Yep, justified my stealing the blue buff. Is she doing well? 118 to 95. Nope. Not good enough. I had a talk earlier in the stream. You guys weren't hearing about my blue buff. It's basically the same thing as like in the Lord of the Rings, that Smeagol dude or whatever his name is. I don't know what his name is. I just go with Smeagol. What's it called? You know the ring? Okay, the ring is basically my blue buff. And you don't want to just give it away to somebody, because what ends up happening is they'll just drop it into a pit of lava, and then goodbye ring. I was explaining it much more in detail earlier, but that's just a summary. Might have to ghost. I might not, though. Keep spamming my shield. Do not come back, Riven. I swear if you come back. And she almost came back. What, you got a problem? You got a problem? Alright, see if we can get a hook on somebody. Alright, we can actually do dragon. The worst analogy you've ever heard? How is that the worst analogy? Okay, here, I'll explain it in detail, because that was the worst analogy you've ever heard. Okay, now think about it. Smeagol, alright, his little precious was the ring. Okay, the ring. My precious is my blue buff. It is precious to me. Now, he didn't trust anybody with the ring. Like, at all. Okay, it was his ring. And, basically, you give your blue buff away, you're basically giving the ring away, and then it gets dropped in a pit of lava, and it's gone forever. So so why would you give your blue buff away? You know, that's the analogy I'm going with here. Gollum, whatever his name is, man. Gollum. Freaking, I need to watch Lord of the Rings again. I watched it like 15 years ago. Okay, not 15 years ago, but you know what I'm saying. Okay, better analogy. Better analogy, I just came up with it. Twilight. Okay, I didn't watch Twilight, but I can guess what it's about. Twilight, okay, there was a wolf, there was a vampire, and then there was a girl. Basically, wait, who won? Did the vampire win or the wolf win? I think the wolf won, just because, like, how are you going to lose the wolf to a vampire? Freaking A, you know? It's like a bat. So the wolf won, right? Basically, the wolf is me, and then the blue buff is, like, the girl. You're not going to, you know what I mean? It's just, there you go. That's an analogy I came up with. That's the worst. Okay, that's the worst analogy ever. That's a pretty bad analogy. Now, okay, I'm gonna find a good analogy, right? That I'm just gonna use to justify my stealing a blue buff every single time. Okay, what do you guys want from me? I didn't watch the movie, okay? If I watched the movie, maybe I would have come up with a good analogy. Harry Potter. Okay. Welcome, Death by Smitty. Thanks for the sub. What can I say about Harry Potter? I can't say anything about Harry Potter. Let's get him, team. Nice hook. Welcome, Rycon TV. Thanks for subbing. Yeah, let's just grab some towers, honestly. See, if I came earlier, that would not have happened. You should have waited a little bit, but whatever. No biggie. It's fine, I'll do it. That was really good. Alright, I'm gonna go back now. They can probably get the tower by themselves. Alright, I'm gonna get a couple health pots and ward. Definitely gonna go for tab eyes after this. Actually, scratch that. We're gonna get these items. Cloth armor and then ward. Because cloth armor is gonna help me versus Irelia, Lee Sin. And I'm gonna get tab eyes. They have three auto attack champions. Lee Sin, Irelia, and Grave, so that'd be really nice. Lucas Bruno, thank you so much for subbing. Welcome. Can't speak anymore. Damn, it's actually 4 a.m. Holy shit, I didn't realize. Why is it so late? I went to school and then I like slept for like 6 hours. Oops, 24, 18 hour loon. Oh no, what are you doing? She needs my help? I think she needs my help. Oh, I'll get there before she does. I'll come save you. Oh my gosh, what a god. He went over here. I see ya. I see ya, Graves. He thinks he's just gonna suicide without consequence, doesn't he? Nope, there's gonna be a consequence. I'm gonna get XP. Okay, maybe I'm not gonna get XP. But I try. It matters. Yes, Irelia does true damage, but she also does physical damage on top of the true damage, sir. Oh, you're dead. Notice I keep attack moving. Let's get Sona too. I don't even care about Gragas anymore. I'm gonna lifesteal a little bit. I'm gonna skip Baron. It's not much of a YOLO, two of them are dead. Tech moving on Udyr is very, very important. If you are going to play a champion like Udyr, I do recommend you master, like, or not master, but at least understand what attack moving is and how to do it. I hope they get her. Notice when I kind of like get off targets when I know they're gonna die. I'll tank a little bit. Alright, cool. The reason your attack movement is you're gaining like placement in fights and in chases. If I just, like, let's say I just held still and autoed, I'm waiting for my full auto attack animation to finish before I'm actually moving again, which is really bad to do. You want to try to cancel your auto attack animation halfway through. So like for example, like I'm autoing and canceling halfway through. Not very well right now, but you know what I mean? I'm not waiting to just sitting there and like following them, because then what's going to end up happening is through my auto is they're going to keep gaining space because I'm waiting for my entire auto attack. It's very hard to explain, it's better to show, but basically, you just want to attack, move, and just you gain distance that way. I even do it like move like targets that don't even move, like you know the white, just to like make sure I keep doing it, just like so I don't get lazy. I should be diamond after this game, guys. Apparently, you couldn't place higher than platinum 1 this season. So, yeah, I got placed in plat 1. What is your auto attack timer? 0.6 seconds. Go, go, go. Alright, I'm gonna go back and probably get a... Actually, Sunfire would not be that bad. 23 minutes in. Yeah, let's get a Sunfire, why not? Get some of that extra damage. Gives me 40 damage per second now. Finish Tab Eyes. And then get a Ruby Crystal. Actually, no. No, I can't refund. Just gonna get Home Guards. I actually like the new Tiger Eater a little bit, because like the Spirit Stone gives him so much mana back. You make up place in Diamond 5? I'm pretty sure you can't, man. People told me that like, all my Challenger friends, even Meteos, got placed in Plat 1. The highest you could be placed in, was that Plat 1. Say. Actually, I'm out. Peace. Am I good? I'm good. We can definitely get someone there. Oh no. Don't ditch me. Alright, fine, you can ditch me. I'll forgive you this one time. Wait, what happened? I think I'll be able to get this without them stopping me. I keep pressing spells to keep my attack speed up with my passive, and also to use the Trinity proc. Every time you use a spell, you get a bonus amount of damage there. I should have attacked it there. Keep canceling autos, that's not good. I usually do this. I have a shield and an Ori ball. Oh, rest in peace. Their top lane's dying though. I'm just gonna sit there and just tank while Riven kills him. Okay, cool. Got two inhibs off that. Did he get any damage on turret? No, he didn't. He got like one auto on it. He actually heals slowly. Playing Tiger Stance here. I'm running. I only have 1 point in Phoenix. Alright, I'm gonna grab my Street Visage if I can. Wow, that's so troll. It's fine. I could have sold a Dornblade, but I don't want to. Alright, so my concentration's at 80, gonna farm something. No. Jack. I need about 400 gold for Street Visage now, since I bought Home Guards. It's probably better to get the Kindle Gem, but I need the Negatron. Actually, it's not better. I needed the MR part of it. For Gragas. I'm gonna push this out a little bit. Damn, how did Riven end up legendary? She was feeding so hard. She was feeding so hard, but now she's 14-4. What the hell is this guy doing? Hey, you got him. I'm everywhere, wrist popping. Can't fall in love, I got options. I'm high school, that's college. King Gold Chain, that's Notre Dame, that green. All right, can we end it? Is that gonna end on diamond already? No, how did that hit me? That did not hit me, dude. Okay, he had to ult for me. How did that hit me, dude? That Q did not look like it hit me. Dude, I like when Uder dies. It's like, it gets all like, trippy. It's so trippy when he dies. Damn, dude, Riven's so one, man. I think this game's a little over. 36-13. Dude, Chick would've made it out of that one, I'm telling you. Trick would have made it. I know he would have. There's no question about that one. Alright, let's go red pot and then let's go. So bad that I'm never ever cheating. I might pull up in some shit that you never ever seen. And if I said how much I made, then you won't even believe it. Me and T.Y. getting gnarly when we pull up to the party. Brought a whole pound of Mary. Yeah, it's funny. I don't even know what the hell Phoenix Dance does. Cause I always play Tiger. Every 30 attack, he does a certain amount of magic damage. Okay, cool. There's like a Sunfire Cape too, damn. No, he's so fast because I'm fast. He steals my movement speed. Escape. Oh, good ward. Such a good ward. Damn, you guys are obsessed with this song. Welcome to Pandora Radio. Alright, GG. So that was an okay game of Udyr. A couple deaths, but wasn't too bad.